Hi everyone, it's Taff. Welcome back to Professional Farmer 2014. And we're back on the map. Everything's gone blurred. It's because we're not looking at it. There we go, it's all come back into focus. Welcome back. Since we've last done a video and we got slightly frustrated, a patch has appeared. Patch 2.143. Which is quite good. They say, new machines added. Example, the teleloader. Grass bales can be pressed. Grass bales can be sold. Grass bales can be added to grass silo. Just drop them. If cows get grass and silage, you get even more milk. Great. Large ploughs return a neutral position now. Great. We haven't been able to test that. Trailers turn now properly when connected to Friend Cutter Pro. Okay, great. Corn silage can be unloaded into grass silo to store. Corn silage. Okay, great. Yep. Chaff, I think they mean. Improved swaths, great. Improved a lot of the machines, which is great. Grass automatically grows on empty fields after a few months. Nice touch, I like that. But you get less than if you'd seeded it manually, which makes sense because it's wild grass and it won't be as neat and compacted as our drilled grass. Manually seeded grass gives less and less yield around after around. Weeds. Okay, I think they're talking basically if you keep having grass, you'll eventually get lower and lower yields because obviously weeds will start growing. So do a bit of crop rotation, I think is basically what they're saying. Combined cultivator seeders cultivate even when the seed storage is empty. Okay, great. I don't think we have one of those. But yeah, that's good. That's something we can look into. Dunghill grows in relation to animal number. Great. Yield prices balanced. Great. And smaller bug fixes. Fantastic. Now, one of the first things you'll notice, look at the money, $18,840 USD. Hooray! So they have done that, at least, which is great news. And I looked back at my video and I found why I put the cutters, so we can get that grass cut. So let's get that done. We want to get that grass cut, and I'll probably have to move this cedar first. No, it doesn't like that. Hang on. Let's just wiggle it so we get aligned. So you have to say, with that update, with that patch, let's just see. So they haven't resolved the clipping issue with the camera. That's frustrating. That's slightly annoying. You know, you'd have thought they'd have. Oh, hang. Well, they've kind of. Well, it's not as bad. The trigger is not as bad, but it's not great either. But okay. Well, hopefully they'll work on that going forward. But yeah, that's quite positive actually. That's given me a renewed lease of life for this game. It's gonna hopefully give us a little bit more exciting things to do. Now, how do I fold these up? Gee, look at those. The big gull wings. Okay, they got... Yeah, they got, obviously, they haven't worked out the camera. How... Oh, look at this. Inside the tyre camera. Wow. Where am I? Right, let's just get this onto the field. And let's close this down. We'll get the grass cut. We'll get the grass collected today. And then we can dump that in the grass bin so our cows can get fed, which is great. I take this is ready for... Is this ready? I don't know. It looks a little bit short, doesn't it? Is that ready, do you reckon? Let's have a look at fields. Grass 100%. Owner U, yeah. Soil class is C, yeah. Cultivated, fertilized, sown, crop sown... Yeah, I don't think it's ready. So we've got wheat in that one, and we got wheat in that one. They need to be fertilised. That needs to be fertilised. That is okay. Do you know what? I don't think that's ready. I honestly don't think it's ready. So... Oh, sorry, wrong key. Let's drop that there. There's no point doing it if it's not ready. Let's go and get the other two fields fertilised, and then we can skip on a season. Morning, Otto! Yeah, he's okay. Where did I put that fertiliser? There it is. Okay. So, yeah. What I want to do is really get motoring on this so we can get better equipment, because that plough is rubbish. I want to get one of the big ploughs. I want to get a big cultivator stroke seeder all-in-one majing, which would be great. Right. Should we... Because I got... Actually, I'm remembering now. I got the hired help to plough the plough, cultivate, seed this last time. So I'm wondering, let's skip on a season and then we'll skip on a season. Wee, look at that. I love that time motion. Ooh. I like that. It's one of the best features of the game. Oh, look at that. There you go. That started to sprout. Now let's get that. Oh, look at that beautiful sky. Red sky in the morning. Shepherd's warning. It means it's going to rain today, people. I'm sure they've... Oh, God. Let's go in cab, because it's not as... Oh, hang on. Have I got anything in that cedar? Yes, 84%. Great. Let's go. Now, they should hopefully have fixed this. Is that... Yes, it is. You can just about make it out where the pellets are dropping, which is great. It's very difficult to see, actually, but... these are some big old fields, aren't they? Ah! Let's go back in cab then. See this grass starting to grow on the edge? I don't think that's part to do it. Let's just see, where is that edge where we pelleted? There, so you see the pellets there, pellets there. So we'll come down to about there. Okay, past towards the windmills. Oh, let's just come back far enough here. I don't mind if it overlaps. I think we may have actually. We are actually missing a bit. So let's come back. It might be worth doing this. And getting the measuring things. You see there's probably about the best part of 2 or 3 meters spread, which I missed there, so let's do this properly. We haven't picked the best time of day with the early morning sun, with the long shadows. There you go, that's not too bad. Actually, got quite a wide spread this little fertilizer, which is quite good. Probably about trees. Add the way trees. Probably about there, do you reckon? Yeah, that looks okay. We'll probably move over a little bit. 56% is fine. Oh, look at that sky! Ignore the popping vegetation, but look at that sky, that's lovely. I don't think I drove... Oh no, yeah, I was driving straight, it's just obviously the edge. Right, let's come down here. I think I probably picked a little bit too wide of a gap there, but... Oh, we might be okay. 81% fertilised, the other field's quite small, which is quite nice. You should do that in next to no time. 90%. Okay, we've missed patches, clearly. Oh, I can see the patch we missed there straight away. So we've missed a strip up here, so I'll just quickly drive up here. 98. We don't seem to be dropping any, so maybe this edge. There we go, it's this edge. 99. Come on. Where is it? Where are you? Where have I missed that extra percent? Is it this bit here? There's like a dark bit about there. Nope. If I can't find it, I'm going to give up. Because it's not, it's only 1%, so I'm not that worried about it. It's probably going to be at the edge of the field or something. So let's just... No. No, there we go. Die, don't worry. 99%, that's good enough for me. Time is money, and I'd rather keep going than worry about that 1% unfertilised. Get these two done. And we'll have to go and check on that grass to see if that's ready to go. This is definitely a job to be done outside the cab, I think. Just get such a better visibility of everything you're doing. Okay, 70. I hope this should be a nice, easy three pass completion. No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, maybe. 95, 97, and. Yeah! 100. Okay, great. So those two fields are fertilized. Great. What was the field opposite us? So, fields. So that is. That's good to go, waiting for that to grow. That same with that one's wheat. What we put, we put wheat in there, that's been fertilised as well. And that's grass, and it doesn't look like it's ready to harvest just yet. We've lost some money, obviously, for food for the animals, I am guessing. But do you know what? I've got positive vibes for this game for the first time in a long time. I'm actually getting positive vibes from it. I feel like this is going to offer us something, which is quite good. It's quite exciting for a game I have been pretty much grumbling about for the best part of 6 months. Right, let's pop over and check on that field of the grass to see what that looks like. Again, I don't think it's quite ready. It's definitely taller, but I'm guessing. Oh yeah, that's much better. But I'm kind of guessing that once it's ready, it will actually say ready for harvest as well. Yeah. So we haven't actually got much to do, have we? What can we do? Let's have a think. Well, we could, let's go and check on the animals, because we'll have to make sure, what is that? Oh, it's a log, what's it, oh, got it. Oh, it's a log pile, it's okay, I thought we had a levitating log just hiding behind a hedge for some bizarre reason. Okay, we've got our cows there. Ah, this is our dung heap. Oh yeah, look at that, we got dung. We got dung. And are you okay, Mr. Cow? Mrs. Cow? Mr. Cow, what am I talking about? So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cows. Great. We've got a dung heap there, which is great. How's our liquid slurry? Blub, 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 blub. Great. And our chickens and ducks and our grass pile is there. Now, let's have a look at the animals. 5 cows. Age 1 year or less, although all under a year, same with the chickens and the hens. Now, the hay, we got plenty of hay, we've got plenty of corn, we've got plenty of bird food, we've got some manure coming, and we've got dung. Okay, so I reckon obviously that's going to be liquid manure, and dung is obviously dung. I'm wondering, should we forward another round? Because we are literally ready to go, aren't we? So let's forward another round. Wow, we are flying in this one. Boom. I've probably forgotten to do something major, but ooh, looked like we came into a storm. The moon dived down, or maybe that was a spaceship, but oh, wow. Okay, we're back. How much cash have we got? We have 16,740. So obviously stuff is going down and costing. So as soon as we start earning, the better. So there's a wheat growing nicely. We could spray it, I guess. Well, I'm not. Does that have a second boost to the yield? Spraying. Because I know we fertilise, so do we need to spray as well? Or. I know you can do in your real life, but I mean in the game, is it. Oh, I can't. Really? I can't jump over a. What's the point in having a jump button if you can't jump over a little picket fence, for heaven's sake, which you could actually step over in real life? Anyway. Now, I'm thinking, will that record that grass as ready to cut? Fully grown. Yes, it does. Excellent. That is exactly what I was hoping for. So let's get that Oh, look, and it goes a sort of, a dull sort of camouflage green. An olive kind of drab. It's not really olive drab, but you know what I mean. And it goes purple as well on the old, screen, which is quite interesting. Right, let's have a quick look. Let's have a look at it. So, yeah, it's quite thick, and obviously, now we know it turns that kind of a yellowy green colour when it's ready to harvest, which is good to know. Let's unfold this and we'll line this up a bit better. So, what would be nice if we could have a cutter on the front and we. Ah, bloody hell. And we could get away with the. So we're going to have that gap in the middle, aren't we? Which is slightly annoying. Right, let's... how do we switch this on, then? T. It's not the best sound effect in the world, but... Let's go! Let's cut some grass! Ah, there we go. Okay. Oh yeah, here it comes. I thought we're not getting anything out. Yeah, we are. Okay. I think we're going maybe a bit too fast. Let's slow down a bit. Okay. Ah, there we are. Now we're cutting. But it's okay. If we line the blades up, we should be able to get that middle bit and the other bit as well. Which is fine. Okay. So if we drive down the bit here, then our blades should be either side of us, shouldn't they? Technically. Yeah. There we go. Just the job. Right, I think we'll leave this as grass. I'll know, obviously weeds will slowly start to occur, but I think we can get away with it for one or two, maybe three seasons, and then we'll look to change it up and we'll put some wheat down or something. Obviously we're going to go for the maximum earning potential. That's why we've gone for wheat, so we can get the straw and sell the straw. That seems the plan. Oh, I guess I'm just thinking we didn't necessarily need to use the or buy these the forage wagon, did we? Because we can bale this, I guess. Because it says you can drop grass bales straight into the grass bin as of the patch notes. So we may be able to sell the forage wagon unless we need. What do you reckon we should keep this forage wagon? Oh, I don't know. I just don't know. We are going great guns. One man went to mow a meadow. One man and his tractor went to mow a meadow. Okay, we've just got this little vergy bit, which we'll just cut. We're not cutting. Why are we not cutting? Can we not cut that? Yeah, we can. Okay, let's try that again. For some reason it didn't like cutting that. Oh yeah, look, there's swathes of grass. That's okay, great. Right, now are you going to cut that properly? Yeah, it's cutting this time. Some weird thing, it didn't cut properly. Now, I'm wondering, I guess we need a liner to actually properly put this into lines for us to collect, either with the silage wagon, or, sorry, the forage wagon, or the baler. Oh, yes. Let's bring the cutter up. Great. Okay, so that's grass has been cut. Got 60. There we go. Top gear. Bring the cutters back. And I won't hide them from myself like I did last time. I'll put them in front of the cow barn so we can all see them. Let's do it this way, because they do, once it reloads, they will open out. Okay. Now, fuel is a little bit low. Let's pick up the forage wagon. Oh, and we can refuel at the same time. Brilliant. Okay, great. We can hitch up. Great. Can we? No, that's going to be too tight a turn. So, yeah, still on there. Great. Let's take this out and see if we can collect this grass. See how this works. If not, we might have to go and buy a liner. Right. R to start gathering hay. I guess that means grass as well. I'm not sure what speed is probably best to go at. So we go at 20 to. Let's see. Is it picking anything up? It seems to. Oh, there we go. 1% full. Okay. I think it's just probably a little bit overkill for our needs on this little field. Yeah, I think a liner in future will probably be a good energy and time saver, to be honest with you. So we may try and find a cheap one. But we will be fine for the time being. Oh, there you go, look, it's nice and neat. So we'll just keep driving up and down this field. Yeah, that's picking it up nicely. How's it looking? Yeah, there's grass in there. Great. Right, we've got a little gauge there, so we can go by that, which is grand. And we can bung this straight into the grass bin, which should obviously go towards the cows, which will give us more milk, so it should bring in more money. That's the idea anyway. And obviously it'll mean we will be spending less on animal feed. That's the general idea. I'm pretty much convinced myself we will buy a liner next time, because this is a little bit messy. But I wasn't sure what the catchment area on the trailer was going to be. It's own width, which is fine. But obviously going forward we will probably be able to save more time by condensing this into two or three rows rather than going the entire length of the field. But it's all good. It's as I said, I haven't got a smile on my face. I'm not falling back in love with this game, but I'm pleasantly pleased by the progress it's started to make again. It did look like it had stopped being developed and sort of stalled a little bit. And my other fear, which was the missing equipment, it is being added in free of charge into the updates, which is great. So, you know, there's no need to panic. It looks like we will Your cow's milk just brought in $250. Your hen's eggs brought in 120, was it? Thanks, Tex, whoever that was. I don't know who that was. Some old guy with a hat who just wanders around the farm. He's probably our farm manager. How's this doing? Oh, we're about 20. Oh, we're actually gonna. I probably didn't overestimate the trailer. This is probably gonna. I was gonna say it's gonna be over half full, probably three quarters full, which is not bad for this little field. Obviously, this is probably the best yield we'll get because it's. Oh, we'll go at the edge because I couldn't quite make that tight turn. Obviously, the next couple of seasons we're gonna have more and more weeds start to populate, and obviously reduce the number of grass yields. I was gonna say seeds, but no, it's grass yield, isn't it? It doesn't quite ring. But no, this is great. Let's go nice and wide. What's that, a track? Oh, there's a track there. I wonder where that goes. Okay, we'll come down here. I'm not sure the American farm design is as nice as the French map. Maybe it's because I live in Europe and that feels more farmy to me, whereas I know in America you have these huge open farms and stuff. I don't know. I think the French map itself was slightly, the farmyard was slightly nicer. But I certainly like the US map for its number of amenities. You got far more stores, far more equipment stores as well. Rather than just the odd one here, there and everywhere on the French map, this one does seem to be well stocked in that regard, so I'm happy to put up with the not so nice farmyard, I think. Oh, it's going dark. Is that storm coming? No, it looks quite nice. Okay, we're almost done here, and we're about 50% through. So it's not quite as much as I predicted, actually, but it's not bad. It's not bad. I'm relatively pleased. Because it's such a small field as well, so we can't expect miracles. Okay, let's just pick up this last stripe. I was going to say strip on stripe, and I couldn't quite make up my mind which one I wanted to say, so I ended up saying strop instead. Yeah, that's my brain for you. That's my brain for you. And it's obviously slightly foggy still from the illness. So, okay, I think we are good. And look at that grass in there. Oh yeah, got weird camera glitching. So that's why I'm going in cab, because of that camera is not the best. So. We can leave that now. I don't think we need to fertilise it now that it's established. But maybe we do. Let's just have a quick look on the fields. So that is now... That's now showing as... Wow, my mouse is so sensitive. Stop it, mouse. That's now showing... Stop. As... harvested. Oh. So do we have to... Right, I might do an experiment to see if I can just leave that. Because technically I should be able to just leave that and that should start growing again. But when they say it's harvested, that makes it sound like I might need to plough it and cultivate and seed it again. But I'm not going to. I'm going to leave it and see what happens. It's only a small field anyway, so we can risk that. But yes, now that's the dung. Where is our grass? Here we are. So we should get a nice... Let's just bring that up so we can see our trigger point. 60% full off that field, which is not bad. When are we going to get a trigger? Okay, we didn't get a trigger, which is a bit worrying. Let me try that again. Well, that's pretty neat. Look at the tire marks of the trailer. They're very nice. They're very nice and detailed. Okay. Why is it not giving me the... Should I... What am I doing wrong, people? What am I doing wrong? I'd have thought I should be able to just drop that in there. It's not a manual thing, is it? Interesting. So, for some reason, unless we just got a really random trigger point, maybe, let's just try it. Let's just try right up against the wall. Not into the wall. Oh no, forward. No. I might throw this open then. Anyone figured out how to drop the grass from here into the grass bin? Okay, I'll leave that one, that question with you. Pose a nice question for you guys to come up with the answer. How on earth do I get this in there? All that grass we've collected in here into the bin. I have no idea. I thought it would be just a quick offload. Is there a random trigger issue where this isn't triggering properly, and is that the problem? And is there a particular angle we need to park it up at to actually be able to drop it? Let me know. I really would appreciate your thoughts, and because otherwise I don't want to think I've just wasted all that time harvesting that when we could have just baled it and dumped the bales there as well, because we know the bales have been implemented. That's the tractor. Let me just have a quick look at the patch logs to make sure there's nothing which raises its head. Now it says grass bales can be pressed, grass bales can be sold, grass bales can be added to the grass silo. That's fine. Let's scroll down. Let's have a quick look through the actual the change logs on the actual game to see if there's anything which stands out without there may be a grass issue. Nothing's standing out, to be honest with you. No. So there, yeah, let me know your thoughts. Is it just a bug? It hasn't been implemented yet. If so, that's a bit of a clanger, isn't it? That really is. But yeah, I wouldn't mind being able to unload that grass into our grass silo. Let me know your thoughts. Obviously, we've got three fields of wheat which are only a season away from ripening and being ready for harvest. So we'll get those harvested, obviously, next time probably, because we'll probably have to skip on a season, and we'll get them baled as well. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this. As I say, the new patch has given it a little bit more content to go on, so hopefully we'll have a bit more fun. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.